If only I could be so grossly incandescent.